That was well done, my friend. The resistance grows stronger each day. Wherever there is a will to fight, our patriot soldiers will stand ready to strike back against the Nazis. Vive la France!
That's all fine and dandy, but we'll need more than slogans when the bullets start flying.
We have men ready to fight at your command. From now on, when you give the word, they will come.
I've seen you before, haven't I? The night we broke those legionnaires out of the German lockup?
Yes, I was there. I was a captain in the Legion. Now the men call me Le Crochet. The hook. You can see why. The German jailer who took my hand fed it to his favorite dog.
You're still alive. And free.
Yes. Thanks to you. But some of my men were not so lucky. This German, he has a lot to answer for.
I know what you mean.
The German is here in Paris. I'm told he has a taste for the sort of flesh one finds in the red light district. He tours the alleyways at night with his bodyguards, feeding his deviant appetites. The working girls are terrified of him.
We can't abide that sort of perversion in our lovely city now, can we? I'll take care of it.
I want him to know why he is dying. Make sure he hears my name before he breathes his last.
Hoodlums and drunkards, just like home. Time to find the crowd that gave Crochet his hook.
Er ist ein guter Kommandant, aber ich kenne niemanden mit so einer kleinen Blase.
Wie war das?
This looks like a good spot. Looks like we lost him. You're not a bad sort. Not at all.
Bonjour, darling.
Betrüger!
This is better than being trapped in a stuffy office.
You did a fine job nursing Luke back to health. He owes you.
No. The people of this city owe Luke a debt.
You seem rather taken with him.
He is an extraordinary man. People are whispering his name all over Paris. They are calling him the hero of La Villette.
Luke's the hero, is that it? I suppose I'm just his chauffeur.
Jealous?
Bollocks.
I promised Luke I'd deliver a package for him. I thought you might like to be my chauffeur for the day.
Oh, you want to ride with me? Be glad to.
Boom. Meet me out front when you are ready to go.
So where is this package?
I have to pick it up.
So we'll need a car.
I got weapons, monsieur.
Why would the Resistance bother to break through?
Now you are in trouble!
Thanks for the ride. Luke thanks you too.
Who is Luke anyway? He's supposed to be somebody famous?
Before the war, Luke was one of the most popular authors in France. His family was as rich as royalty.
It's funny. He doesn't strike me as the posh type.
The Nazis declared his writing subversive. They confiscated his property and burned his books. Luke was left with nothing.
Is that why he hates him?
Luke is not driven by hate. He fights because he loves this country. This will not take long. Oui. Merci. Now, we just need to make the delivery.
So why'd you wait so long to give us a shout? I mean, I'm glad you did. It's just... well, it's been ages since we hung about like this.
I have not been out much since... what happened to Jules.
Oh, well... I can understand that.
Oh, well, it does not seem to have slowed you down much. The girls at the Bell tell me you love to drink them all under the bed.
I think you mean under the table.
Do I? Well, I'm so glad you sobered up in time to help me with my little errand today. I promise you will not regret it. There it is. Let me out here.
You sure this is it? This place is crawling with crowds.
This will only take a moment.
Wooden platform then. What is that you have there?
Oh, it is just some cheese and wine for Colonel Straub.
Straub is the lucky one, yeah? Go right in.
You are too kind.
Oh, my. Somebody, nobody, though. I wonder why. Although I know it sounds alarming, I pray to...
Ellie! Go! Drive!
What's going on? Holy shite!
Putain de merde! They're coming!
Why didn't you tell me you were planning to set off a fucking bomb? Are you out of your bloody mind?
I knew you would try to stop me!
You're damn right I put a stop to it! This isn't your fight!
You are wrong. They made it my fight when they murdered my brother. I volunteered for this!
Looks like you volunteered the both of us!
First, I'll have a word with Luke.
What the hell's the matter with you? Now you're using girls to do your dirty work.
I haven't used anyone. Those who serve our cause do so because they are patriots.
I can't stand that word. I've heard it all my life from men with blood on their hands.
This is not a cricket match. We don't wear uniforms, and we don't play by the rules. Every one of us must be ready to do whatever is necessary.
I already lost her brother. I'll be damned if I'm gonna lose Veronique as well. She can have no part in this.
You once said that Jules was his own man. Well, I am my own woman. Do not presume to tell me what to do. Either of you.
Count your enemies, Luke. If anything happens to her, you'll have made one too many. Down the hatch, as they say.
Mm-hmm.
Now then.
Der Besitz illegaler Fußempfänger ist untersagt und wird mit aller Härte des Gesetzes bestraft.
Message for you.
Right. Thanks.